It is strike day today, all Italy. The reason is very clear. The reason is that the people, the citizen and the government has different opinion on Green Pass. The declaration has been passed by the government and the government has decided that the people and the workers who have not Green Pass, they cannot go to the workplace. So what the people will do? Oh, they have the negative test in hand to show, or otherwise they will remain in house. The point of view of the government is very clear. The government has says that they don't want that the situation will be like the previous years when there was no place to bury the dead. It was a disaster, but now the situation is different. The situation is that the people think that the negative test cost, it is from 5 euro to 15 euro twice a week or thrice a week. If they pay 15 euro for per negative test, they will have to pay. I give you an example. For example, a person have a part time and is just paying, is receiving, let's see, 500 euro. And if he pay 200 euro just for making the test, what will remain in house? So that is the problem, that the government want to vaccinate all the citizens, and the citizens say that they must have the choice, the liberty, that this they have to decide that they want to be vaccinated or don't want to be vaccinated. I give you an example. For example, a person has a fear of a jet. They don't want to travel by a jet. So the fear should be respected by the governments. So that's why the people don't want to be vaccinated. On the other hand, the government has signed the rule, the order, that from the midnight today is 15 October 2021. So from today night, the midnight, if the people don't have the vaccinated, they will have to stay home. They cannot go to work. This is a disaster that the people from the different walks of life are here around me. So they are thinking that if they should be given, at least they should be given a concession that these cases, that these tests should be free. If the test is unfree, the people have to pay, and the people don't want. All the information which will be held in the manifestation, in this protest, I will show you. Stay with us.